A great big stack of boxes. This can only mean one thing. A great big stack of viewer mail. I'm excited. So let's stab into these, see what we got. I think we should start with the smallest one first. Just because that's what I'm thinking. Hope everybody's enjoying their long weekend. Just so we know, this is from Jazz Romaine in London, Ontario, Canada. You can stalk his ass now, I guess, now that I gave out his info. That's okay. Everybody needs a little bit of fame and fortune in their life. Oh, we got a note here. A note. A nice note. Let's take a minute and read the note together. Hey Dave, first off, I apologize for my shitty writing. Printers are out of ink. Secondly, thank you for doing what you do. Well, you're very welcome. I have fun doing it. I've done all my own guitar work over the years and have since found better ways to do things thanks to your videos. Cool. They're also funny and make for great TV. At a time when not much is good on cable. You can say that again. Anyway, here's my token of gratitude for you and two efforts put in on YouTube for us. And your time... I can't... Time and efforts put in on YouTube for us all. Hopefully these sound great. I've had success with my humbuckers and working on getting a great set of Tele pickups. But these are totally blind for me. Don't have a bass to test them. So if you end up being flat and shitty, well, fuck, what are you going to do? My fingers are crossed for a nice surprising tone and that they help make your P-Bass project a killer player. Jazz, Woodcrest Guitar Company. Okay, and he's got his little, we'll get the email here, woodcrestguitars.com. Okay, so let's check these out. Oh, look, he's got a fancy box within a box. A box within a box. And I have to cut that. Or did I have to cut that? Yes, I did. And these are, oh, look it. Oh, little bits of foam. We love that. We love that kind. Look, screws, we love that kind. These are I know what these are, but we're going to display them anyway. These are pickup covers, P-Bass pickup covers. So that only tells me that what he got me, this is what he made me. These are custom wound P-Bass pickups in the vintage mode. Oh, look at that. That is sweet. I don't want to bust any wires. Nice work. Thanks, Jazz. And I guess if anybody is looking to get pickups wound, they can contact Jazz at .com, woodcrestguitars.com in London, Ontario, Canada. Thank you so much for that. Okay, I'm going to put this away and then we're going to stab into the bigger box. Stand by. Oh, I just wanted to add, I am going to swap these into a bass. It's the bass I'm currently using just because I want to check these out. I won't be doing it though till after my gig. I don't want to get into any experiments till after that's over with. So we'll look forward to that video. These are really cool. Thanks again, Jez. I got to do some more cutting and tearing here. Okay, oh, I'm getting somewhere here. Am I or am I not? I'm doing my best not to give away Robert's secret identity here. Okay, hang on. I got it. Look what's coming. Stuff is all falling out the end here. I'm looking for correspondence. Oh, these are cool. This is cool stuff falling out the end here. Oh, and it's a box within a box. Okay, I gotta stop here for a second. Okay, we'll start with the correspondence that I found. Dave, thank you very much for the great videos. You are all very welcome. I can learn and laugh at the same time. What more could I ask for? Here's a small care package for you. First, the two Allen screwdrivers are for adjusting bridge saddles. They have a nice feel in your hand. The rest are just other sizes that you might not use often. But what the hell? The skewers, okay, I'm going to show everybody all this stuff, are for cooking veggies on the barbecue. I really like using them for asparagus. Just skewer them up and then drape some olive oil on them, put them on the grill for 1 or 2 minutes each side, and then salt and pepper. The other small box is a surprise. Ooh, the surprise box. Cheers, Dave. Robert Spencer, YouTube name. Thank you, Robert. Okay, let's look at some of this stuff. First off, fancy drivers. Look at them. Nice. This is what's all in these. And foam. I like this foam. I can use that for other purposes. Look at those. That is some classically spanky stuff. Oh, there's a whole gag of them in here. Wow. Nice. Very nice. And they got the sizes and stuff all written on the sides of them. Very, very cool. I'm a tool junkie, so this is all great stuff to add to my collection. Here, I'll just get a shot of the whole set. Ah, come on, I got stuff in the way here. There's the whole gaggle of drivers. Very nice. Thank you. And then we also got, these are the sticker, Blame Canada. Dirty deeds done dirt cheap. www.unamerican.com. Okay, I gotta go to that website now just to see what it's about. And these are the vegetable skewers, a set of four, stainless steel. It even shows you how to use them on the front package. Can't beat that. Thanks, man. Well, let's get into the surprise box. Okay. I'm now attempting to open up the easy open surprise box. Oh, look at that. More stickers. Don't be a dick. I like that one. Don't be a dick. And Far From Pumpkin. That's so cool. Oh man, look at this. Some guitar strings, couple sets of tens. Can't beat that, thank you. Those will end up on somebody's guitar. Oh, look at this. This is so cool. It's a Gooched mug. Gooched. Alright, that's my new tea mug. You gotta love it, man. That is so cool. Thank you so much, man. I don't know where you got it. Might have ordered it off my own swag site. I don't know. That is classic. Thank you, man. And just a happy holiday weekend to everybody, whatever it is you celebrate. Whether it's chickens and eggs and bunnies or Jeebus or any of that cool stuff. Cheers, folks.